are Rahul and his mom, Sonia, choosing to don the Bhasmasura act. The ongoing Twitter war unleashed by former Congress President Rahul Gandhi and his mother, the party's present acting president Sonia Gandhi, against Modi-headed government seems to be not going well with the people at large across India. If Rahul Gandhi's Chowkidar Chor Hai jibe has reduced the party to 52 in last year's Lok Sabha polls, then the President's Narendra Modi jibe amidst the tensions at Galwan borders with China may as well relieve that the party's existence from national political arena. An indication to this effect is evident from the sea water surveys conducted on both occasions, first in Modi government handling the fight against COVID-19 and later in the face off with China too. It ensures the Prime Minister's popularity is intact over enviable 65%.
India has been hit by a terrible economic crisis, a pandemic of huge proportion, and now by a full-blown crisis on the borders with China. Much of each crisis is attributed to the mismanagement of the BJP Modi government and the wrong policies pursued by it. The altogether effect of all this is widespread misery, fear, and danger to the security and territorial integrity of the country.
The BJP President Nadda and its spokesperson Sambit Patra hit back, claiming that it was during the erstwhile Nehru era that India had surrendered more than 4,300 square kilometers of land to China as well as Pakistan. They reiterated that the Prime Minister was right when he told the opposition parties at a meeting recently that not even an inch of land had conceded to aggressive China, which crossed the LAC and backtracked after major generals' meetings and later at a diplomatic level.
कुछ दिनों से विगत 4-5 दिनों से देख रहे हैं जिस प्रकार की आपकी ट्वीट्स आती हैं, जिस प्रकार के भद्दे शब्दों का आप प्रयोग करते हैं हिंदुस्तान, हिंदुस्तान की प्रधानमंत्री के लिए, जिस प्रकार का अविश्वास आप हिंदुस्तान के प्रति दिखाते हैं, ये बहुत ही गैर जिम्मेदाराना है और ये बहुत ही दुखद है। राहुल जी, कल आपने एक ट्वीट किया था जिसमें आपने बाइट भी दिया था और कहा था कि प्रधानमंत्री छुपे हुए हैं और आप डरिए मत। बंधुओं, प्रधानमंत्री कोई एक व्यक्ति नहीं होता है, प्रधानमंत्री हम सब का प्रधानमंत्री होता है। प्रधानमंत्री कोई सिर्फ बीजेपी या एक पार्टी का प्रधानमंत्री नहीं होता है। मोदी जी केवल बीजेपी के प्रधानमंत्री नहीं है, वो हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री हैं, मेरे प्रधानमंत्री हैं, राहुल जी के प्रधानमंत्री हैं, सोनिया जी के प्रधानमंत्री हैं और आपके प्रधानमंत्री हैं। और संवैधानिक तरीके से, लोकतांत्रिक तरीके से हम सबके प्रतिनिधि हैं, वो प्रतिनिधित्व करते हैं हिंदुस्तान का। ऐसे में जब आप कहते हैं डरा हुआ प्रधानमंत्री, छुपा हुआ प्रधानमंत्री, तो ये आक्रमण आप किसी एक व्यक्ति पर राजनीतिक दृष्टिकोण से नहीं कर रहे हैं, ये आक्रमण आप हिंदुस्तान के ऊपर कर रहे हैं। और हिंदुस्तान किससे डर रहा है राहुल गांधी जी?
द वॉर ऑफ नर्व्स कंटिन्यूज बिटवीन द कांग्रेस एंड बीजेपी, notwithstanding the fact of satellite images establishing the fact that it was China which proved an aggressor for crossing the LAC. But unrelenting Congress is going ahead blindly against the Modi government. Meanwhile, the aggressive Congress, which was bent upon to demoralize the Indian Army using the shoulders of the Prime Minister Modi, received a setback. This was in the form of a PIL demanding a probe into the alleged memorandum of understanding signed between the Indian National Congress and the Communist Party of China. The visuals available in Google search indeed startling, with Rahul Gandhi, who was the first time MP and Party General Secretary in 2008, is seen signing the MOU, probably with his counterpart. The then UPA chairman and Congress President Sonia Gandhi were clearly seen in the same photo with the Chinese President Xi Jinping. The then Commerce Minister Anand Sharma was also seen in the photo. Now the pressure is mounting on the Congress to come clean by making the MOU content public. How the Supreme Court will respond, one has to wait and see. This is MS Purthi for Orange News 9 TV.